Max drifted off to sleep. After a while, Max woke up, but Ruby was gone. He went to look for her. He saw her yellow dress and followed it out of the girls' dress department.
Are you talking to Toby?
Into the hats department, and then into boys' sportswear, where he found a dragon shirt. "Dragon shirt, please," Max asked Ruby. But it wasn't Ruby in the yellow dress. It was a stranger. Max screamed. Back in the girls' dress department, Ruby heard it. She ran to the changing room, but Max was gone. Ruby could not see him anywhere.